Ideas of these installations, it's the first of all that it's I have a hollow sculpture as a negative, because it's the first time in the formal art we can show that it's something can be empty. You seem like when you repeat many times democracy, I don't think that it's democracy functions from it. It's like you have empty words. Pumping by the crude Chechenian oil, and we have all pump and equipment which kind of we use for the oil industry. And the red part, it's I used the equipment which kind of we used in the hospital for transfusions of the blood. It's like a scientific or sophisticated heart which kind of circulates through the fridge, in which kind of you have a temperature of the blood and all this chemical process to keep the blood. And usually for this process we can keep in life for human which kind of damage or broken heart during look like 1 hour. As a Russian artist, I know how oil cost for Russian people, how many blood you has to give for some oil. And I think it's very important to give a captions that you stay in the modern time and you speak about the contemporary problem in this moment, for instance, for Russia. And we understand that all this business for which kind of normal people pay by their blood, it's some one business, maybe some kind of capitalist business.